your boy, Master T, TJF. What is up, everybody? It's your boy, Master T, TJF here. You already know that I'm going to be playing some Off-Road Outlaws today. Let's get right into it. Man, I'm going to be playing some Off-Road Outlaws. We're going to be playing some multiplayer. Some free roam. Let's play, play some Stunt Park multiplayer. Let's do it. Like, you saw me on screen trying to push down the drive button. It wasn't letting me. So, I guess I'll be playing some single player. Let's play some single player. Let's do custom maps. Let's just hang out on like a money map or something like that. I'll get some more gold and money. Gold and money. I need cash. I get those maps. Oh. Huge mud and money map. Race for 20 gold. There we go. It's one of my favorites. Don't know why I just don't go to the favorite section. I have some favorites in that section. Usually because I always need money. So I always usually go to a map that needs, that makes me money. Just building everything. Hopefully it won't take long. I will come back when it's loaded. Yeah, it's loaded. There it is. Kind of like a stomp park. Get the stuff going, all the stomp park stuff. Let's get it going anyway. Doing my favorite. Let's go. This truck is pretty fast. So hang on to your horses. the jump, hit the jump. Oh, almost did it, yeah! People coming in, coming in, coming in. High speed, high speed, high speed, high speed, back. High speed, high speed, high speed! Oh! Oh my God, I got it. Ooh, man, this is sometimes where I've done it. But this way is way more fun. You get that like decline on that jump. And decline, boom. Here's the next jump. Here's the jump. Here's the jump. Hit the jump. Ah! What the heck is going on? Oh my God. Try and slow down for the next one. If you want to see it, I'm just going to try and just repetitively stomp on my brakes, just like rapidly. So kind of slow it down. 3, 2, 1, repetitively stomp on the brakes. Okay, get back on it, get back on it. yourself down 3 times. For not that long, I want you to. In 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Oh, whoa, whoa. It wasn't enough. Let's go. Stop it. Here we go. Make some modifications to our truck. We might come back. I'm gonna start doing Off-Road Outlaws on my channel. Also doing some collabs with Wayne on Off-Road Outlaws. Let me know if you like the collabs with Wayne, because I'm not talking directly to you, really. Talking to him more than I'm talking to you guys, so I highly doubt that you are. Okay, and I did it in enough time, back on the gas, and we're heavy putting it all the way down. But hold up, we're gonna be going to the shop now to customize my truck. Okay, we're gonna go to tuning. It's maxed on everything. Go. Now we're like a lowrider. I don't like the lowrider look. Let's do it on the rear too. Rear, let's get that axis width. Ooh, let's get mega huge dampening shock size. Stiffness. Travel and rear steering, making sure everything is 100%. I want everything to be. Everything, stiffness and everything needs to be up. Okay, we got this truck. This truck is a monster truck, man. Holy crap. Okay, I'm gonna get trophy truck installed. I gotta get trophy and truck installed in all of them. Okay. Now I gotta tune the suspension to go up like a monster. Half dampening this with rear wheel dampening. Steering shocks all the way up. Shock size big. Stiffness and travel. I think the front is like lifted up just a little too much. Like I gotta see what the rear's at. What's the rear at in travel? 0.86. I'm gonna make it 0.8. Front make travel 0.8. There we go. Stiffness. Bring it down to a solid, somewhere around 30,000. Travel, rear steering, yeah, I don't care. Never mind. And we're going up to the max. Go all the way up to max on everything. Go. Okay. Here we go. We got our monster truck suspension. Everything is maxed out. Holy crap. Drone. Choose a different drone. Come in.
It's your mom.
Okay, so we're gonna be looking at the drones. This one doesn't look bad, but I think I like the one that I got. Maybe. Yeah. This one looks good. Yeah, I like this one. Okay. Let's go back on that map because I feel like getting money because I want to buy an ATV. That is my plan. Or how much is it to buy an ATV without $10,000? 50 gold. Okay. Upgrades. Turbo. Stage everything. I've got a lot of turbo and I've got a lot of engine power on this car. It's gonna do runs in the truck. That now has massive suspension. Actually, never mind doing runs. I think this is gonna work. This is gonna be where I end off today's video. Hold on. Let's customize it. I can paint it a different. I've got a white truck, I don't think the ATV looks good in white. I think I like the ATV in a nice, I don't know, like a nice, like, a red would be nice, but it looks too blandish, like orange. There we go. Let's apply that. And for the big truck, customize. No more of this yellow color. Let's get a blue color. There we go. And this is going to be it for the video. So I'd like to thank everybody for watching this video. This has been your boy, Master T, TJF. And I'll see you in the next one. Roll that outro. Peace, guys.